A4N Panasonic real-time network. They have a really neat driver motor set system. But the limitation on the speed on this one is their servo loop is only 2 kilohertz. So now the new ones we built, we built one with a geobrick and Maxon brushless motor. It flies. The limitation is the vacuum not be able to hold the ball around.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it's flying. And I think the next generation I'm going to, you know, use some electromagnetic ions instead of vacuum. So you'll be able to do some really fancy stuff. So those are carbon fiber remains, and the rings, the plastic rings here are just the only thing that's holding the system.
Are those all rings?
Okay, so, you know, this programming is just like we're doing in class, same thing. And no vision system, nothing. PMAC will, you know, hone the table, they'll know where each center of the roof is, and when it starts rotating, it knows where that is, and I'll just pick and place on the fly. So now if I make the table faster, the robot has to follow.
So is this how incremental position sensors are using absolute on the table?
You know, it's got to be incremental. Now, the only difference when you use absolute is power. When you power up, you know where you are, you really need to work or phase, but those are incremental. Yeah. They're sending us they're closing the current loop, and we're doing the position loop and sending them torque data for the trajectory.
You got a bell?
No, it's just
to hit that thing.
Yes.
Nice 74.
Yes. This is, I tried to run it today, but this has a bad